Hi there, foodies. Welcome back to Food Things and to the new subscribers. I just want to welcome you guys and to the old ones. Thanks for being loyal. Today we are just going to roast off some butternut, so let's get cooking. There's no water added here. Totally no water. I'm just steaming it with the oil and sugar. And I still did not add the salt. Before I roast it, I just steam it a little bit. So I've added dried basil there and a little bit of salt, so I'm just going to let it for roast. All done steaming. There it is. If I had ginger, I would have crushed it in there. I do not have ginger. I can use lemon just to give it that tangy, that sweet and sour tang flavor. This is how I cook my butternut. I can mash it, I can just leave it as is. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that share button. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.